Welcome to Know Before Travel, where we discover the top places to visit. Artisans of the Tiwanaku people. 5. Subterranean Temple. This temple, located beneath the Akapana Pyramid, can only be accessed through tunnels. Here, artifacts from the Tiwanaku period have been found, including pottery, tools, and ceremonial items. 6. Bohemia Plaza. This four-sided plaza is the largest archaeological site in Tiwanaku, and its stones have been carved with over 5,000 symbols. 7. Chincana Archaeological Park. This park is home to more than 50 different artifacts from Tiwanaku, including sculptures, reliefs, and gravestones. 8. Island of the Sun. This island in Lake Titicaca is home to the famous Pilcocina archaeological site, where many historical monuments from Tiwanaku still stand, including the Inti Punku, or the Gate of the Sun. 9. Palacio de Miraflores. The Palace of Miraflores in the historic center of Tiwanaku still stands today as an architectural feat. It was originally the dwelling of the main priests of the city. 10. The Plaza de Armas. This plaza used to be the heart of the Tiwanaku city and is located at the very center of the archaeological remains. Around it, you will find a large archaeological complex with many ancient dwellings, tombs, and ceremonial mounds. Tiwanaku is a small city in Bolivia that offers plenty of fun adventures and sights for travelers. From its spectacular archaeological remains to the breathtaking views of Lake Titicaca, it's no wonder why Tiwanaku is one of the top tourist destinations in Bolivia. Here are the top 10 places to visit in Tiwanaku. 1. Akapana Pyramid. This massive earthen mound is believed to be the largest pyramid in South America and is an impressive feat of engineering and design. It rises 24 meters above the surface of the ground and covers an area of more than 9 hectares. 2. Kalasasaya. Probably the most famous site in Tiwanaku, this massive sunken courtyard is surrounded by a wall made of huge, polished stone blocks. It is believed to have been a ceremonial center of the city. 3. Puerta del Sol. This massive stone arch is the gateway to the spirituality of the Tiwanaku people. Its size and intricate designs are inspired by astronomical and calendrical events. 4. Puma Punku. This is another impressive structure near Tiwanaku. This site boasts impressive blocks of granite that were brought in from as far as 80 kilometers away. The precision with which these blocks were carved is evidence of the highly skilled. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.